okay, this world is a better place for us, we all the human beings, because it's God who created this world. So one thing what we should all follow is we love one another, we pray for peace, and then we follow God. I think it's very important. When we try to do this, what I just explained now, I think the world will have a better place to live. Peace, love one another, and we pray one God. That's Allah. It's great. You're welcome.
Thanks.
Yeah, the world is very simple. We used to make it like hard. It's not hard. It's very simple, you know. What we all should pray for, yeah, peace, you know. And we love one another, we pray one God. That's unity. If he does that, yeah, the Christians, they live on their side. We, the Muslims, you know, we be their side. But when we have peace, I think that's everything. Peace, love, and, you know, we pray one God. That's it. Because the Christians, they pray for God, Allah. And we, the Muslims, too, the same. We pray Allah. So when we have that love and that feeling, you know, I think the world would be a better place for all to live. In happiness, you know. Really, really. It would be like paradise. Really. Yeah,